While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine.
Thank you. Put me down. Uh-oh. Please put me down.
Weighted cubes calibrated. Congratulations. This pre-recorded congratulations assumes you have mastered the principles of